Well, Peter, the closest thing to goalkeeping perfection is this guy, Manuel Neuer. We all know about his abilities with the ball, but I want to keep an eye on his leadership. Such a vocal presence who accepts nothing but perfection from his defence and, of course, himself.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way.
Partey. Zinchenko. Zinchenko. Partey. Zinchenko. Passes it through. Kimmich. Partey,
Jorginho, and it's Jorginho, long and high towards the flank, and out to safety.
Partey,
has a look and has a go. Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, with this guy and the talent he's got, you know he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that one he didn't really get right at all. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Gabriel Jesus. That intervention was very necessary. Away from immediate danger.
Partey.
Gnabry.
Goretzka.
Koeman. Spreads it wide.
Zinchenko.
Gabriel Jesus. Tries a through ball. Has it out wide now. Now the pass. And that's a throw. Guerrero tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Kane.
Goretzka. Guerrero.
He's tried one.
Oh, that's a waste. Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Zinchenko.
Zinchenko. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Looks to slip it through. Well read. He sorted that out. Get that clear.
Goretzka.
Koeman. With a long pass out wide. Guerrero. And he's there to hoof it away. That's a throw. Again for a throw-in. He's had a shot! That's a half-decent try.
It's unusual not to see him make the keeper work. I mean, his accuracy from that type of area is so often better. Well, this is how to grab a game by the scruff of its neck. Front-foot football with real intent.
It's a long forward pass.
Kimmich.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Played out to the wing. Shoots! Goretzka gets good distance on it. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Over hit and out of play. Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it. Gabriel Jesus. Now can he finish? Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Well, this has been an aggressive attacking start from them. They've been very much on the front foot, and if they maintain this pressure, it's looking very good for them.
And it's Goretzka. Coleman with the ball through. In he goes again! Arsenal pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Tries a through ball. Gnabry. Aimed long and direct. Kane. 0-0 still, chances at a premium. Precious little attacking threat. And he has been fouled there. He's gone for the shot!
I suppose the consolation here is that at least he hit the target, but I think he knew that because of the contact. His effort lacked the power.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Partey.
Looks like a good ball through. It's Jorginho. Clears it out of harm's way. Jorginho with a delicate ball. Battles to win it back. Drinks it forward. Now the pass. And he's there to cut it out. Good clearance and very necessary. Kane. He's made sure that that won't get through. Aim forward. It's a promising ball. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Loose ball. De Ligt gets his foot in there. Defender's on the back foot. Gabriel Jesus played out to the right. To the keeper and go again. Goretzka. Koma.
Kimmich.
Goretzka. Out to the left it goes. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. That's gone a long way up and away. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Partey
plays it out to the wing.
Zinchenko.
Guerrero with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Gabriel Jesus.
It's Jorginho! Was a matter of inches.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Kimmich.
It's Gnabry.
Guerrero.
Goretzka. Guerrero goes for a sweeping cross. And he's kept it out. Kane. Goal! Bayern Munich! What a great header. Got plenty on that.
And he's done. Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
After 25 minutes is number 9.
Bayern Munich take the lead, 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Jorginho.
Partey.
Zinchenko.
balls out on the left now. Goes for goal! Danger averted for now. It was long and forward. Managed to get it away. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. First time, and the ball's come out. Goretzka gets it away, passes it through. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Partey.
Jorginho.
Partey.
Jorginho. Gabriel Jesus. And it's Kane. Scores! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
A poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. Goretzka pushes it out wide. Kane looks to slip it through. He's in! He's had a shot!
Magnificent from Musiala!
A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Bayern Munich take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing feeling the other.
Out wide to the right. Well positioned to make that interception.
Guerrero
passes it square, and back out it comes. Really didn't have enough to concern the defence. Goretzka tries a long pass towards the front. Thrust towards the front line. Now the pass. It through.
Jesus has a goal! He scored!
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
Goal scorer for Arsenal. Arsenal after 34 minutes is number 9.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Sinchenko gets it back. It's broken loose and shoots. It's come loose. And he's there to hoof it away.
Jorginho
with a long pass.
Guerrero.
It's ball. Who's going to get there? Hostel in need of a lift as we head up towards the break.
And it's Guerrero. Guerrero
puts the dink on it.
Partey
pumps it upfield. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
De Ligt.
Jorginho. It upfield. So what now? Looks like a good ball through. De Ligt gets into the right position to intercept. Keeper's got good distance on that. Tries a through ball. Lovely bit of skill. And he's whipped it in low. Saved only by poor finishing.
Partey.
So both of them look promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Coleman.
Decent ball. Gets up to head it! Well picked out, just needed a better finish.
Look, there'll be no complaints at all with quick service like that. It's so difficult to defend when the ball comes in so swiftly. But you can't question the finishing in this instance. I think, though, there's enough grounds for them to keep working at it.
It so nearly came off for him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Coleman.
Who's going to make this theirs? Hoisted towards the area. Another fruitless header.
How hard can it be to time a jump with the right contact? It's not that difficult, is it?
Zinchenko. Guerrero.
Goes wide.
Kane
looking to get on the end of this. Jorginho.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Steered out wide. Timely intervention. De Ligt tries to locate someone up front. Get that clear.
Kimmich.
Great ball, and now the shot. Spoon forward. The referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Hello, attendees. This is a lost children's announcement. Would the father of a boy in a blue hat kindly make his way to the information center?
Second half gets underway.
Arsenal need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Partey.
Sinchenko passes it through. Defense has got rid of that. Goretzka battles to win it back. Gnabry. Goretzka. Gnabry. Looks like a good ball through. Sweet feet. Out to the left it goes. Sinchenko pumps it upfield, tries to get it forward quickly. He's picked him out. Kane. Oh, he's broken through. Deftly done. Good clearance and very necessary. De Ligt. Goretzka.
Guerrero.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Sinchenko
looks to slip it through. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Neuer gets it upfield. Gets it back.
Zinchenko.
Jorginho. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
Goretzka. And it's Gnabry.
Guerrero has gone out. Goretzka with the ball through. Aimed long and direct. Now the pass.
Gabriel Jesus.
And he's on his way. Gets good distance on it. Fires it in low. The defence can get it clear. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
Koeman.
Can he finish? And the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Played it early. Goalkeeper's ball. There's the route one option. Out to the flank. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Who's going to make this theirs?
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Knocks it towards the front. And it's Goretzka.
Gnabry.
Looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it! That is doing no harm.
Oh, look, the chance was an unexpected gift, which he should have taken. That wasn't a pretty sight.
No doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Gabriel Jesus floats one over. That's offside. Yes, it is.
Touch and go. Aren't they supposed to get the benefit?
Has got good distance on that.
Goretzka. Kane.
Gets on the end of it. Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Great confidence, and it's not going to stop from trying again.
Gabriel Jesus.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Goretzka.
Cuts it out.
Gabriel Jesus.
Partey.
Zinchenko.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Gnabry.
Gabriel Jesus passes it through.
Chance! He's off on a marauding run. Oh, taken with style. They have done it. They have their equaliser.
The goal scorer for Arsenal.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
This has become one superb game of football.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Goretzka comes sliding in. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Battles to win it back. Shell pass, that's the message there. Oh, he's in!
Well, the odds were right up against them, but they saved themselves with some very good defending.
Ah, that's very well played. What a good, solid tackle that was. He knew his team were vulnerable then, and something had to be done. Great, great commitment.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Gnabry.
Arsenal yet dipped into their subs.
Koeman. Keeper's ball.
And that's out of reach. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Substitutions taking place.
Goretzka pumps it upfield. And it's Sané. Guerrero. Guerrero. That'll be a throw. Aimed long and direct.
he's fouled him there. Goretzka. Goretzka goes through the middle. A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, he tried to go it alone and he wasn't too far away from pulling it off either. Everything was there apart from the finish.
Plays it short. Away from immediate danger. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Ever so well.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Oh, he really wanted that.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
De Ligt.
Kimmich. Kimmich,
Goretzka, Kane, Sané. Guerrero, and it's Goretzka. Zinchenko does well there, alert. Forward it goes. Looking to force his way through. He's got it and he's got time. A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Substitution.
Got rid of that. That is wayward.
Look, they haven't had that many shooting opportunities against this defence, but along with some patience now, they need to find a bit more invention and craft.
Gabriel Jesus sticks in a foot to win it back. Oh, he's come flying in. Good decision by the keeper, got that exactly right. Jorginho looks to slip it through. Out of play. Has a shot! Knocks it away.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Sané. And it's Kane.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Goretzka. De Ligt. Spoon forward. Cut out in the nick of time. Good clearance now. Can they make something of it? Danger averted for now.
Kane can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Some astute defending to ensure they got no further. Tries a through ball. That'll go straight through to the keeper. It's a long forward pass. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Yeah, I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for the defence.
Goretzka hoists it high and through to the goalkeeper. Kane. Partey gets it back. Play for a throw. Get it forward quickly. Lobs it in gently. Oh, good interception. Looks to slip it through. He's gone for it! No support won't enjoy that.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Shoots! Sighs all around the ground. Horrible miss. Oh, that's great stuff from him.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
And that's another throw. Battles to win it back. What a throw in. Kimmich charges in. Now the pass.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's been booked for simulation.
Well, that's just very cynical. For him to think he could get away with it is ugly on his part.
Passes it through.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Who's going to make this theirs? All the way back, and they start again. De Ligt. Koma. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Spoon forward. Looks like a good ball through.
Gabriel Jesus.
Sané.
Partey.
Great challenge. Goretzka. De Ligt. On the right now. What's on? Dashing forward at pace. Jorginho with the ball through.
2 minutes has been indicated.
Neuer gets it upfield. Thrust towards the front line. Aim forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Very well to intervene.
Kane
plays it out to the flank. Shapes the shoots. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Hooked out to the wing.
Gabriel Jesus.
Zinchenko! The last act of a game which they chased to the very end. It finishes all square, but boy, they were close to snatching it. So nothing between them after all of that, and you can't really argue with the result. Neither manager too unhappy with the outcome. And the fans really well entertained. It's all square in the end. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams. And so we've ended up with an entertaining share of the spoils.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.
Quick announcement for the benefit of anybody who has found themselves a little lost today. Please look at the screen.
And that gets things running. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Kimmich is now in the last chance saloon.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Lovely. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Puma. Now it's Kane.
Partey.
Zinchenko. Zinchenko.
Partey.
Jorginho. Zinchenko. Cuts it out. De Ligt. Coleman. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Well read, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Coleman. He's the guilty party there. And out to safety. It's got through and managed to get it away. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Looks to slip it through.
Gabriel Jesus.
Partey.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. He's gone for the shots. That's a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
And it's Kane.
Coleman.
With the ball through. Clears it out of harm's way. Great effort, beautifully taken.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before it been closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
Partey.
Gabriel Jesus.
Tries a through ball. This has gone, that's a foul. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
I wasn't expecting him to try his luck from so far out, but that was close. I mean, it kept the keeper on his toes.
Coleman. Jorginho.
Gabriel Jesus.
Tries to dink it in. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Jorginho
tries a long pass towards the front. Danger averted for now. It's come loose.
Jorginho. Partey.
Aimed long and direct.
Jorginho.
Now the pass.
De Ligt
does well there. Alert. One shell pass. That's the message there. Now it's Kane. With a delicate ball. Gnabry. Lovely feet.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Spoon forward. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
And it's a goal! Arsenal take the lead.
Neuer reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Listen, last line of defence, if you don't get it right, then you're paying a visit to your net.
Bayern Munich fail at this early stage. How will they respond? De Ligt.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
And it's Gnabry. Now it's Kane. Zinchenko.
Forward it goes.
Partey.
Arsenal making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Goes for goal!
Gnabry
can hoist it clear. To switch the play.
Goretzka.
Koma. Fired in from distance. Great early ball. Same can't be said for the finish.
In this game, you're always striving to gain an advantage or produce a little surprise element to things, and the quicker the delivery, I think, the more chance you have, and they should have done better there.
Goal to give them a 1-0 lead.
Zinchenko.
Gabriel Jesus
passes it through.
Zinchenko
looks like a good ball through.
Zinchenko plays it in.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Gabriel Jesus.
To the flank. He's gone out for a throw-in. Out again for a throw-in. Coleman puts it away.
Jorginho.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Coma. Kimmich.
Coma. Plays it out to the wing. done very well to intervene. Dicks one in. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And it's Jorginho.
Chip through.
Jorginho
with the ball through. And he's onside. He's gone for it. Try. The outcome could so easily have been different. Who's getting there? Oh, nearly.
Kimmich.
De Ligt.
Coleman. Jorginho
with a good steal, well played. Dashing forward at pace. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Oh, he's broken through. And he's there to cut it out. And he's there to hoof it away.
Guerrero
takes it over to the other flank. Looks to slip it through. A chance! Swept in. And it's been taken short.
Kimmich
crosses it in low. Pumps it upfield. Goretzka gets it back. Kane. Tries a through ball. And the flag has stayed down.
Partey
pulls out on the left now.
Zinchenko.
Now the pass.
Gabriel Jesus.
Good strong hand by the keeper. And the ball's come out. Gone a long way up and away.
And it's Jorginho.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Guerrero.
Now it's Kane.
Gnabry.
Kane
has it in a wide position, so what next? Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Gabriel Jesus passes it through.
Gabriel Jesus
hits it.
Get that clear.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Tries to get it forward quickly. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Koeman.
With the ball through. Defence has got rid of that. Got a throw in. He slid it through. He's going to have to tune his range finder before the next one.
Gabriel Jesus plays it out to the flank.
De Ligt pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Got the ball glued to his feet. And back out it comes. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Great run this. He's covered quite a distance.
Goretzka.
Now it's Kane. Aim forward. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
De Ligt.
Now it's Kane. Thrust towards the front line.
Koeman
battles to win it back. Spoon forward. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Pumps it forwards.
Koeman
looking to get on the end of this. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement.
Gabriel Jesus.
Well positioned to make that interception.
De Ligt.
Arsenal are leading with half-time drawing close. Tries a through ball.
Koeman. Koeman with the delivery.
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Zinchenko. Partey.
Looks like a good ball through. That's great strength on the ball. Now the pass.
Koeman.
It's flagged offside.
Ooh, that was marginal. I'd say very marginal.
Jorginho.
Out to the left it goes. Now here's the through ball. And that's going to be a goal kick.
Kimmich.
Now it's Kane. Driving on, he could shoot here. Good clearance and very necessary. Gnabry. Aimed long and direct. Roots it upfield. It's got paid to a promising move. Five minutes till the break. And it's Guerrero. Guerrero pumps it upfield. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Kimmich.
De Ligt. Through ball. That'll be a throw-in.
Kimmich.
Koma.
So what now?
Jorginho.
Looks to slip it through.
Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Zinchenko.
Tries a through ball.
Gabriel Jesus.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Kimmich.
Knocks it towards the front.
Gnabry. Goretzka.
Kane. There's the route one option. There's the end of the first half. We can review the first half.
Arsenal can be fairly pleased with themselves. The fact that they're forcing the opposition to come at them and try and level things is playing into their hands, and I think the counter-attack may yet pay dividends again.
Arsenal into the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
substitution.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Jorginho. Been fouled there. Now surely a great ball.
It's missed, but by that far. When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Oh, that's great stuff from him.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game. Up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial.
And he's done it. It's a goal, thanks to...
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Looks like a good ball through. Wonderful quick feet, shapes the shoots.
A wonderful effort all by himself.
That's such an impressive run right through the middle and a decent effort on goal to follow. Perhaps he just didn't quite get the connection he wanted though. Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho and only a goal will do for them.
Who's going to make this theirs?
Gabriel Jesus.
There's no flag. The defence can get it clear.
Gabriel Jesus
tore at them and just came up short.
Koeman.
Goretzka.
Müller. And the finish!
He's scored!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead.
After
what a good player.
Minutes is number 25.
Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Bayern Munich take the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend. But now they're going to need to dig in at the back a bit.
Gnabry. Gnabry. Koma. Gnabry. Played out to the right. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Gabriel Jesus. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. They've done it!
You know, we may be looking at another classic here, and I'm not going to guess what's going to happen next, but that is great togetherness and resolve.
The goal scorer for Arsenal. After 52 minutes in.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning and clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Into the channel. And that's not the cross he had in mind. Plays it out to the wing. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Partey.
Zinchenko passes it through. Gabriel Jesus shoots. Goretzka gets good distance on it.
Zinchenko.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Puts it in gently. Gabriel Jesus finds himself offside.
Yeah, as long as one voice is making the call to step up, they got it right.
Neuer gets it upfield. Gets it back.
Partey.
Zinchenko. Now the pass. Shot it, and that's the keeper's. Koma. De Ligt tries to get it forward quickly. He's still going. Where to next?
Jorginho
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. And it's Müller. Out to the left it goes. Jorginho. Bayern Munich keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Tries lifting it over. Goretzka. Arsenal haven't made a substitution yet. Kane. Gnabry. Guerrero. Away from immediate danger. And it's Muller. Tries a through ball, and he's cut it out. And the defence can get it clear. Goretzka, now it's Goretzka. Jesus is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
It's a long forward pass. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing.
Kimmich.
Goretzka tries to stroke it through, clears it out of harm's way. Gabriel Jesus plays it out to the wing. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Oh, good ball. It's Gabriel Jesus!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
He put on quite a show there.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Zinchenko. Kimmich.
Battles to win it back. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Kimmich,
Koma, Goretzka,
Gabriel Jesus, Zinchenko, Partey
tries to switch the play. Arsenal have a free kick.
Partey.
Zinchenko. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Koma. Goretzka. Gnabry. Needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Can he find a finish now? It's broken loose. Glorious footwork. You can get that clear.
Oh, and he made things so difficult for the keeper there by pulling a little dummy just before he pulled the trigger, and it almost came off.
Pulls out, he'll throw it again.
Partey
passes it through. Müller.
Guerrero.
Goretzka. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. He's away! Oh, good stop, it had to be! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
That wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Great save, real class.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Oh, he really wanted that.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Hoists it high. Zinchenko! Looks like a good ball through. Well played, he saw that coming. Gabriel Jesus. Pumps it upfield.
Partey. Zinchenko.
Played out to the wing. Now here's the through ball. Arsenal get it back again. Gabriel Jesus. Goretzka gives it over to the other flank. Jorginho.
And it's Kane.
Müller spreads it wide. What an adventurous run from a defender. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Koma.
Looks to slip it through. Has a swing at it! Oh, should have put that away.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tie. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Kimmich
goes short, crosses it in low. It's well blocked, and back out it comes.
that's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Passes it through. Flips one over. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Gabriel Jesus!
Managed to get it away. Now it's Kane. Kane gets it back. Ball is over the line. Does look a foul, referee's given a free kick. That's a booking, always looked it.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Enough to concern the defence. Arsenal having a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress. It's a move a bit promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Goretzka moves long and forward. Koeman cuts it back. That's been repelled. Goretzka. Out wide to the right. Muller. There's the route one option. Gabriel Jesus. He's off on a marauding run. Gabriel Jesus. There's alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Gabriel Jesus.
In truth, he was probably a tad selfish then. There were more options about.
Kimmich. Still anyone's game, this. One moment can decide it.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Gnabry, who does have an assist to his name. Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Looks like a good ball through. Tried to play it through.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Goretzka, Guerrero, Kane, that is a clever pass. Oh, he's come flying in. Kimmich, Müller. And it's Müller, now it's Kane.
It's Kane!
Jorginho knocks it away. Saved only by poor finishing. Bayern Munich have a sub ready to come on.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded. As a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. And I think that's happened in this case.
Zinchenko.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Goretzka. Keeper's got good distance on that. He's made certain that won't get through.
keeps everyone guessing. And he's whipped it in low. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Aimed long and direct. Coman. Now it's Kane.
Smooth forward. Has been indicated.
Looking to force his way through. Chance.
Oh, well played. Kept cool and dealt with it.
And it's Muller. We are into overtime. Muller.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Aimed long and direct.
There is the final whistle. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A really good game to watch. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.
Well, thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
Please be made aware that smoking is only permitted in designated areas within these grounds.